Ladies and gentlemen, welcome. Welcome to Legion Reacts, episode number 129. That's right. Episode number 129. And per request, this is Alexander Rybak, Fairy Tale from Norway, Eurovision Song Contest 2009. And we're going to take a look. Here we go. Hold up. I feel like he was in the Eurovision Song Contest movie. He was playing the violin when they were doing the song along. I kind of sense that. We'll see. Just kind of speaking forward. Everybody's like, "Why are you talking like that?" Because it's a secret. No, just kidding. He looks like he was in the Eurovision movie, so he definitely looks familiar. We'll see.
Years ago, when I was younger, I kind of liked a girl I knew. She was mine, and we were sweethearts. That was then. Then it's true.
I like that stage. That's fun.
Nowadays, I cannot
fathom doing that.
But when I do, we'll get a brand new start.
Can't do that, so I'm not gonna try. Do it with my headphones on, like, ugh.
She's a fairy tale.
Whoa, what the heck? Liked it. Yeah, you did. I liked it. I think the YouTube audio was off, like, going, because I kept getting like a smidgen of a hitching, you know, just kind of like a, and it, so if the audio is off, I do apologize. That's gonna be on YouTube's end. It's not on my end because I was hearing it too. But I did enjoy the video. That was a lot of fun. So, Norway. I still think he's the violinist. But I could be wrong. because I was a lot more sure in the beginning. Now I'm a lot more doubtful. If that, so in the beginning I was gonna say like, going, oh, I'm like 75% right, like going, that's the violinist in the Eurovision Song Contest movie. Now I'm sitting at probably like 48%. That's not a good ratio to have. That's not a good ratio to have. Anyway, I hope you enjoy this video. You gotta love it. Always something with Eurovision. That's what I like. It's never the same thing. It's never the same thing. Like on all the requests from you guys, it's awesome. It's fun. I'll see you guys again real soon. I can't even talk. I'm just like, no, in all honesty, it's a lot of fun. I appreciate y'all. I'll talk to you again real soon. See ya. I'm just like,